Hi boys and girls, welcome to this week's Sunday School video, August the 30th, 2020. Now, it's worship time, yay! Jesus' love is a bubbling over, Jesus' love is a bubbling over. Do you believe that, boys and girls? Yes, our God is the God of the universe. He created everything and there's nothing that He cannot do. Great worship, boys and girls. Now, let's recap our last lesson. Samuel listens to God. Do you remember who spoke to Samuel saying,
Samuel, Samuel.
It was God who was calling Samuel. Great job. What did Eli the priest told Samuel to say? Eli told Samuel to say, Speak, Lord, your servant is listening. And for the last question, how did Samuel serve God? Samuel served God by helping Eli and clean the tabernacle. Great job! Samuel was a good helper to God. Now, for your last activity, tell two things we can do for God and two things we can do for our mother and father. Number one, you can play musical instruments for God, like the drums, or the piano, or even the recorder. Number two, you can even sing for God. Now for mom and dad, we can make a birthday card or pour a cup of water or juice. Doing all these things make us very good helpers for both God and their parents. Great job, boys and girls. Now for this week's story, David the Shepherd. Get yourselves comfortable. It's story time! Yay! David the Shepherd. David cares for the sheep. Long ago, when people of the Bible lived, there was a boy named David. David had a very important job to do. He took care of the family's sheep. David took the sheep where there was cool water to drink, green grass to eat, and shade to lie down the sheep. David played his harp and sung while he took care of the sheep. One day, while David watched the sheep, a lion crept up and grabbed a sheep in its mouth. Immediately, David began to run after the lion. David had no gun to shoot the lion. He had only a slingshot and some stones. But David knew that God would help him to save his sheep. David put a rock in his slingshot and sprang it around in the air. The rock flew out and hit the lion. Then David grabbed the sheep from the lion's mouth and set it free. Another time, a bear stole the sheep from David's flock. And once again, David went after the bear and saved the sheep. David knew that both times God had given him the strength and the courage to go after the lion and the bear. David did not brag of how brave and strong he was, but instead he told how wonderful God was to take care of him. We have the same wonderful God, boys and girls, that David had. And does he take care of you and me? Yes, Jesus take care of us, just like David. David's job as a shepherd boy may not have seemed very important to a lot of people, but David did the very best job he could. God is always pleased when we do our very best, boys and girls, no matter how big or no matter how small a job may be. Always knew that David loved him with all his heart. And so should we, boys and girls. We too must love the Lord with all our heart, like David did. David wanted to please God more than anything else. What a great story, boys and girls. Now it's quiz time. Quiz. First question, boys and girls. What was David's job? I'm sure you got that one right. Next question, boys and girls. What two animals attacked David's sheep. Big scary animals. What are their names? Okay. Next question. Who helped David to rescue his sheep? I'm sure you got that one right. Last question, boys and girls. Do you think David did his best to take care of his sheep? We'll discuss our answers at our next lesson. This week's memory verse is taken from Psalms 28, verse 7, and it says, "The Lord is my strength and shield. My heart trusted in him, and I am helped." Let's read it again. The Lord is my strength and shield. My heart trusted in him, and I am helped. Just like David, God is our strength and protector. Now for this week's activity. Color the right path to help David find his sheep. Next activity. Use plain paper, cotton, a paper plate, crayons, and glue to make a sheep. Have fun while doing it. Until next time, boys and girls. Bye.